Hey folks, Serpent Trading again, and clearly this is the same chart I was just looking at on Gazprom. I waffled on for so long in that last video, I thought I'd make a short version just to sort of highlight the actual more recent price movement and just my thoughts on how you'd enter this trade. There's no way I'm going to watch that 10 minutes video myself again, so I want a short one just so I can have a record for myself. As I have previously commented, these videos are really for myself, just to keep myself more accountable and just remind myself what I was thinking at the time. I used to keep notebooks. I still do keep notebooks, but they always end up in a mess, and I'm as chaotic in real life as I am in these videos. So yeah, as I was saying, these Gazprom seems to be throwing, from a purely sort of price movement, seems to be throwing the oil majors down, and it's getting down to these COVID lows again. And this should provide pretty strong support, so it could be quite a good place to possibly buy. The other place, if it was to bounce here, then you might be looking at trying to buy when it was breaking this downtrend channel. I did sort of speculate a little bit. There is some long-term support right down here at about $3 level, and although it seems sort of unlikely that we're going to see, I mean, obviously the price could move down the channel to reach there. It could break out the channel for some sort of big news event and sort of test this low again. I think this would be really significant support from a sort of technical basis, because you've got that 12 years of basically sideways action, and this would take us down to the trend line off the two lows over those 12 years. And as I say, it seems unlikely to get down there, but we never know with these sorts of things. If we do see it down here, I would definitely fill my boots, whatever the political risk is, because it would be so cheap. It would risk reward would be absolutely crazy. As far as I'm aware, Gazprom's still paying a pretty good dividend, and I can't see why that's going to be ending. Even if it did end, I would buy just from the technicals of this chart, and I'll be looking at it again. And hopefully that's a bit shorter for you. I'll upload this and smash like, subscribe. I'm sure I'll get better at this YouTube lark in the future, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next video.